can you see he's going through the bush. And when he's going to come out there and stand broadside on top, you shoot. And so Michael, let me show you our meat freezer. And so I think the neck it should go, the ribs. Here comes the best part, the fillet, the back strap. That was now about 100 kilograms of gemsbok.
So from the animal we harvested yesterday, a beautiful gemsbok, we've created almost 220 pounds worth of meat that we're gonna take to the local school here and provide to them. And without this protein that we're providing, they would have none to survive. Not only were we able to bring some meat and donate it to the school today, but on the donation of a couple other hunters that were in camp with us, we've been able to bring some soccer balls and some other toys and some candy to share with the kids that don't normally get to have this opportunity. So,
also learning material, most probably the most important.